time.
Take it back from them. Let it in.
Father said such awful things, I couldn't bear it. Don't fret over me. I'm sorry. I fled to the ruins we thought deserted, and was shocked to find there a group of kind folk who offered me food and lodging. I hope you'll come too. I'll admit I was scared at first. Hard living is amazing. Strange looking. But they feed me quite generously. For once, I have some fat on my bones in this frigid wasteland. Love, a darling.
I'll take it.